ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Just for a minute or two. Right, must be careful not to move that now. So now I'm photographing.
Yeah. Every time I look at this, I gain in confidence because there is mass transfer. There's not two ways about it. You can't deny it. It's got to be like that.
You don't cut it, Bill. They just don't cut it. Well,
okay. Now.
Okay.
Straighten one of the bloody holes, Sod's Law.
Nice path there.
Yes.
It started quite far enough over, it caught, caught the bench too soon.
Stop it. No, I just...
Yeah. Yes, now at a higher angle like that, we have an opportunity to...
There we go. That's nice.
Yes.
Got everything there.
Well, I don't mind, we'd try it in different places, I think.
Yeah.
That's as good an, one as any.
And you want to push it steady or...
Just try steady, first of all.
Steady.
Let's see, It should go without depressing.
Oh, of course, that's going to make you
Unfortunately, it's hitting the thing. We really want to get it. I think we'll go the wheel in the other direction.
I think so, yeah.
Okay.
Right, okay.
Steady first of all.
Alright. Beautiful. Really tell. Can you do it more gradually?
Yeah.
So that it's not quite. We're only looking for the tiniest movement.
Yeah.
So that you're starting off and going faster. I think, well, should we have a look and see?
Okay.
Yeah. Right.
Okay.
Oh, it's doing it again. Once again. It does
what? Go down?
Yep. Right, this is showing the spring extension with a total mass on it of 1,351 grams. This is with a total mass of 1,471 grams. This is with a total mass of 1,587. This is with 1,235 grams. This is with 1,148. This is with 1,028 grams. This is with 912 grams. The distance between the camera and the suspension wire is 10.5 feet.
Yeah.
The distance between the suspension wire and the calibrated screen in inch squares is 26 inches. Night is.
Recording?
Yep.
Right.
Oh. Right. Want to do it again?
Yeah, maybe that's been you. Ready?
Yeah.
I'll go from a bit below.
All right.
Yep. I'll do it today because it gets a trendy one.
Yeah.
Nice.
Right.
Need to pack one. Okay. Have another one. Yeah?
Yes.
That.
camera's readjusted itself for some reason. The camera has readjusted itself. We have to do that. Running.
When you're running?
Yes.
Oh, it's never said yes, but that we can do that again.
Bouncing yeah, terrible.
Alright? Yeah.
Yes, lovely.
Oh, it's a lot nicer than handle, you know what I mean?
Yeah, right, whenever you like.
And again now.
Okay. Quite nice.
And you're on.
Ready.
And now. And then again.
Right.
I'll do an accelerating one.
Now it's running.
You're running? Yeah?
Yep. Does it catch on something?
No.
Thank you. just for a minute or two. Right, must be careful not to move that now. So now I'm photographing.
Yeah. Calibration. With the wheels on. At rest. Calibration with the wheels in the travelling position. At rest. That's okay.
Now, going into that slot.
Okay, well, I'm going to put my hand in, I think. That's to mark when it's having tripped, so we can time it from there. Let it do 5 zeros of that, and that's all I did.
Alright. It's definitely touching now.
It's touching the blade, it's going all around. But that's on the fringe anyway.
You ready with that?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Right, now that was done with a radius of, did I say 9.5 inches?
9.5, yeah.
9.5 inches, okay.
Right.
How many seconds? Better.
Yeah, this is a lot better.
That's better.
This is fantastically better. It's not removed yet. It's been about 10 seconds now.
Right. I'll just have a rough estimate of the speed.
Alright, ready? Go.
About 7 seconds. I'm thinking about trying to move now.
Oh, spring rubbing.
On something, isn't it? What would you say the angle of group was at? About 10 degrees, is it?
15 degrees, probably.
About 15, I reckon.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to do a rough check on the time now.
Alright, ready? Go.
Well, I've actually...
Oh, you'd started?
I'd started on a previous one.
Okay.
Three. Four. Coming up now, any
minutes. No, 7 minutes. Not 13 yet.
That's it. Right, that was... Right. That's 35 seconds, that was.
Step one. Ready for time, then?
Hmm?
Ready to do the steps now. Ready?
All right, whatever you say.
Go. One. Two. Three. Five.
Well, 26 seconds.
You
could say 5 seconds a rev.
Sorry?
You could say 5 seconds a rev. It's 26 seconds.
26 seconds, yeah.
All right. Camera off.
Yep. Sorry,
I started filming again.
Yep.
And this has started... It's about 10 degrees above vertical, isn't it, at the moment?
Yeah.
Can you come clear of the camera? That's it. Lovely. Can you see it from there?
Yeah.
Well, I'm more set than you are. Nearly rubbing already.
See that for you.
You ready?
It's drifting now, okay, ready?
I am.
Ready? Go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five.
31 seconds.
31 seconds, yeah.
Get it into a lower orbit.
It's not drifting again now.
That's right.
See? Yeah, that's better than it was before.
Yeah, now try going even lower.
Time it now.
Hmm?
Time it now, ready?
Yep.
Go. One. Two. Three. Five.
18.
Yeah. See? Try it now, ready? Go. One. Two. Three. Four.
14.
3.5. That's what you can do with it. And that's really interesting.